So it's a late Saturday night in Vienna, and I live here in a block of flats, you know, and sitting out on the terrace, and you may hear some noise in the background, you know. It's Saturday night, people are celebrating their free time, you know, and the alcohol is flowing, they're having a good time. I'm having the best time. The Word of God teaches us that true worship of God is in God is spirit, it says. True worship of God is in spirit and in truth. See, God sees our inside. We worship on the inside. It's it's very interesting to see, you know, how people make a show of worshiping God, of on their knees, you know, all facing in one direction, you know, to a pulpit. When other religions, how they fall over, you know, with their heads on the ground, asses up in the air. Big show. There's nothing brave about that, or impressive, or, you know, none of that impresses me when I see it. Because the real challenge is to live on your knees in your spirit. To submit your spirit to God, not your body, you know. Throw your body on the ground, on the knees. It's very uncomfortable on your knees. It doesn't help anybody. But to submit your spirit to God, to submit your ego to God. Not for a 3-minute long prayer, but 24 hours a day. That is true worship. God is not impressed with people who kneel, you know, stand on their knees, their arms fold in front of them. It's, you know, it's just for show. Just to show the guy next to you that you're also on your knees. It's just a stepping stone to teach you to submit your whole life, your spirit, your whole inner life, your whole spirit, your whole mind, your whole ego, to submit that to God in every decision, in every situation, every relationship, to submit to Him, to kneel inside before Him, to look up to Him for help and sustenance from within, not on your knees, you know, where everyone can see you. It's just for your ego. It's like Jesus says, you know, don't be like the Pharisees. They stand there on the corners and they pray and blah blah blah, you know, and everyone goes, oh wow, you know. Then masses fall on their knees and stick their asses in the air and people go, oh, there's nothing behind that. It's empty. It's just for show. They get up, strap a bomb around their bodies and blow people up in the air. That's, you know, that is not worship. That is something totally different. That is self-worship. Self-worship. And true worship is a submissive spirit. That is the only form of worship that impresses our Heavenly Father, when we submit to Him, not out of fear, but when we submit, when we admit that we are ants, that we are ant men, that we are dust, you know, that we are, listen to that, party animals, you know, empty beings, we are nothing. We are dust, you know, dancing the one moment and dead sick the next moment. We are nothing. We are nothing. And that is a way of falling onto your knees and staying on your knees before the Father in a way that no one sees around you. No. But on the inside, your spirit, in submission and in trust toward the Father.